in Northwood today for the opening of Hutton Seafood. There it is. Now we're gonna go inside and see what is going on in just a few minutes.
What was your favorite? What did we have? What was your favorite? What do you have? The whole cake.
Okay, here we go. Oyster shooters. What do you think? So what'd you have?
Oh, we had the first we had the peel and eat shrimp. Fantastic. Then we had the oysters Rockefeller.
Whites can be folded into the game mixtures and add them to that loose part. Take something like this and use our chocolate. It reduces the mass. So just take a bite.
Okay, I'm gonna do dessert first.
And have coffee and dessert. So we're just
and we used to go there late nights, Friday, Saturday night. And the dessert.
So here we have the chilled shrimp and crawfish salad. We got some tuna rolls and fried oysters. All right, so we're finally at dessert again, and this is the banana brulee. So we're gonna dig in.
The staff, or the cleaners too, the staff, and they would take the cornmeal, give it to them, and they would clean off the bottom of the hoe and put the cornmeal on the hoe.
So we just got out of the Hutton. It was awesome, a good experience. They've done a great job with the place. And it gives Northwood another really fun place to come to eat.